Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on this Thursday evening, one that features mainly clear skies and cool, comfortable conditions, upper 40s, although we will begin to see a little bit more in the way of cloudiness in the hours after midnight. Clouds creeping into the mountains a little bit earlier, and there may be some rain showers up across some of the higher elevation. In fact, during the morning hours tomorrow, everyone stands the chance of a passing shower with the frontal system sliding through. That means we're also going to be stuck in the clouds here first thing tomorrow morning. Better chance of wet weather the farther north you are, but you can even see a couple of showers brushing along the coastline. During the afternoon, I think that's when we'll get back into the sunshine, brighter of the two halves of the day, so to speak. Back into the clouds on Saturday. Now we've got colder air in place, so look for a little bit of wet snow in some of the higher elevations north of the notches up toward the Canadian border. Little burst of snow coming through, and then more snow showers during the afternoon. Notice we're not expecting that activity in and around the greater Portland area, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta. Sunday looks to be the brighter of the two weekend days, but also the cooler of the two weekend days. By Sunday, whereas temperatures are in the 60s tomorrow, we're only in the upper 40s. Same story, Lewiston, Auburn, from 60, a drop of nearly 15 degrees over the course of the weekend. And how about the mountains? 52 on Friday, but only 38 for a high on Sunday. My forecast then, clouds increase tonight, a chance of showers during the overnight. Here's a check of the next 8 days.